Yeah. Dress like a motherfucking god when I reach the spot. Niggas always tell me that I made it from the empty slot. Change ways, niggas, no truth, no fly. Fuck a whack brand, no talk, no smart. Chase all day to the thoughts in the back. Put my niggas fuck bitches in the back of the cab. Claim riches, but a nigga been whack. Never talk, boy, with your fake.
Play some badass music. Hey!
Hello, motherfucker.
This is why I bought a lawnmower, or actually found one, and I bought one for cheap, because look at these prices. $34 for the small one and $64 for the big one, which is insane. Quick stop here at Home Depot to get this new piece of metal to finish off my steering.
Here comes the money.
Here we go. Money talk.
Here comes the money. Alright,
and we're back from Home Depot, and this is my steering wheel that I have. I figured I would get something that's pretty cool, and it has buttons, so I can hook up like a kill switch or my starter, which the starter on my engine does not work, so not yet on that. But anyways, I got this bolt, and I threaded it in. It took some time to get it where it would thread down in there a little bit, but I got it, and now I'm going to weld my bar straight onto this bolt, and then we'll be able to just cut this down and to the proper size. So we're gonna go ahead and do that. And there we go, we have it welded up, and I got it as straight as possible. I hope so. You can see that it's still smoking, but yeah, everything is looking good, and we're gonna keep going. All right, so we're back out here the next day working on the cart, and we got everything set up for the front steering. So now we're gonna hook up the steering wheel, and I was just messing around and thinking, how can I get this to swivel and stay in the same spot, right? So I got this idea to take this off the front of the lawnmower. This is the steering column for the lawnmower. So I'm gonna take this off, and I just cut all of this off. Come with me. This is where it originally mounted, right there, and I just cut it off. And now we're gonna put it on here and weld my steering wheel to that, and that will let it swivel.
That it?
Yep. Boom. Some.
Why don't we start with your eye though?
No, just getting back. Forget that shot.
No, I like it. It's cool.
It's cool.
Well, we got 4 minutes left, so.
All right, guys. So I got this hole drilled through this piece of steel, which is gonna make for our brace for our steering wheel. We can, maybe get it on there. Which is gonna be put like right in here. Alright, so what we're doing now, I done trimmed up my steering wheel, and we are lining this up to see about where I want it and where to put this exactly, because I put my crossbar down here to support this, and that's going to support that, but it obviously needs to go down a lot farther. So that's what we're just doing right now. All right, guys, so this is kind of what my ideal is. So this is gonna be the brace. What brace is it? And then over here, this is what I come up with. Right here, so then it can turn freely like that. And to keep it from coming up, I just put a washer on it and tack welded it. And now I can move freely without turning the steering wheel. And we're gonna hook that up. And then we'll get started on the rest. And now we're gonna work on the back, putting engine mount on there, just two bars, and work on getting that engine hooked up. And then we're gonna start doing work on that. All right, now that we got our two pieces cut out, I'm gonna go ahead and place them just kind of in the general area that you think. We're gonna put our engine on there and line this crap. Gonna go up and crack my nuts. Alright, guys, so I got my sprocket and I got this off of the old mini bike that I was working on. I called it the Walking Dead bike. And for an axle, I was thinking about just going and getting an axle made, but after all, this is supposed to be make this cart the cheapest as possible, so I'm trying to make everything from scratch. So I got this. And I got this out the lawnmower, out the other lawnmower. I got another lawnmower. And let's check this out. So this is what is on the back of a lawnmower, or on this one. And so this is like the gearbox. Get up close, close, close. So this lays in here like that. And this is what I'm gonna use for my axle. And then I'm gonna use this one and just make it a two-piece axle. And I'm just gonna take this, put it on here, get that perfectly aligned and weld that. And then I'm gonna attach my tire right here. And that should work. I'm building a doomsday machine. I got it on here. This, I don't know why, but I could not get a good connection with the grounding. So it looks like chicken shit. But hopefully it'll hold. I don't know, it's just not working out right. But I'm also gonna do this side too. Just gotta clean it up with the brush and we'll be ready.
Boyfriend's so sexy.
Say what?
You are so sexy. Oh my gosh. Can I just eat you with a spoon and add some whipped cream and cherries on top? Andy, I love you. I love you.
Alright, guys, so to put my axle on, I come up with the ideal four bearings to use the wheel. The other wheels off the lawnmower, which are these pieces right here, and I'm just gonna cut these out with the grinder, and we're gonna give it a shot. Alright, guys, so it's a little bit later. As you guys can see, it's dark. But this is the piece that we got. It's a little hard to get out, but you just bang it with a hammer and it will come out. But it's kind of like a little axle, or kind of like a little bearing, is what I thought of. because I'm literally trying to make this the cheapest way possible so you guys can rebuild it. But I've already put some together, so I'll show you guys right here. Get a nice up close shot. So this is the sprocket and everything that I previously made, and this is the same piece out of the other tire, which is right there, and I just welded it up. And now we're gonna do another one on here, so because there's gonna be a lot of torque on there. So yeah, we're just gonna go ahead and weld up a new piece with a new bar, about like that.
Andrew! You saw my eyes open!
Sorry, I wasn't paying attention. I was just...
What are you doing, Andy? Trying to set the house on fire?
No, what are you saying?